Welcome to part two. Right. Current energy is at 63, food is 60, and hydration 73. We are going to want to put a generator there. I think there might do. Should be able to reach those. Let's try four. Reinforced frame. Yes, Wayne. Okay. Need three reinforced frames. That's this guy. Is it not? Oh, I haven't connected the noob. It's not connected to the container. That's not good. And bang, 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 bang. And I need three reinforced containers. Nice. Should have everything else, I presume. And nutrition, I get stuff. Right, let's go into the stasis chamber. Sleep for 8 hours. Get everything back. There you go, energy 100, sustenance 100, hydration 100, that's what we want. We're in build phase mode, by the looks of it. We see all the power connections. Take it out of that with the tab key. Now, alright, that being in there, I shouldn't need, I think I should still be in range of this thing. Actually, on the bottom right there, it's got the that symbol, Wi-Fi like symbol, it means I'm within range of the item dispenser. Okay, back into build phase mode. For the generator, put it right on the edge. God damn it, what do we need now? Three SC electronics. That's that one, I think. SC, three of those. Damn it, need silicon. Let's build, bring some more resources over. Silicon I got tons of. Tons upon tons upon tons. Right, let's just grab that, put that in there. Three of those. Let's grab some other resources, move them over. Carbon is used in many things. Uranium, better make some more uranium fuel. Pre-uranium generator, there's the biogenerator. You farm plants and whatever. That could be a pain in the end. When you've got, especially when you've got quite a lot of generators. Uranium generator can power many more machines. Okay, let's finish this guy off. Power. Okay, C. Connect. Actually, I've got, yeah, there's power going to those. I need to disconnect those. Disconnect them from the vehicle. Otherwise, when I drive off, these ones won't work anymore. And use and connect up their own generator. You can actually do it from quite some Ah, nuts, it's not close enough. Oh, this is not good. Right, I think Damn. Okay. Let's put in. Oh, why haven't I got basic frames? I was out of range of the item dispenser. Basic frames. It's just basic frame. Two. Okay. Dismantle this. Don't know if I lost one of the I seem to lose one of the uranium fuel things when you do that, when you dismantle the generator. Right, 4 generator. Hopefully it'll reach this time. Put fuel in first. Fuel. Now connect up. Yes. Yes, this is good. Phew. Oh, just connected. Right, they are all connected. Yes. Good. He's not blocked in, that way he can get through the vehicle. That's good. Okay, that's all the machines in place on the outside. These all. Now I'm going to put in a building. Yeah, I need to put in another extra line of base blocks. Is that going to let me place that? You don't think so. That is right there. Clear it out a bit. And voila, awesome. Plating in. Fiddlesticks. Damn it. Good. Right. Just going to get this to produce some more uranium. Another 10. Plenty of uranium in here. All over the place. Actually, there's only. Oh, there is quite a. Oh, there's that. Yeah, plenty. That'll do. Now, the question is, do I produce some more? See, we've got 30 basic frame there. Oh, I've got loads there. And 83. Might be okay. I think probably are okay. It was only 5 of those. Hmm. might need more than that. Electronics probably okay. Can't remember if I need those. Windows 16. Make sure you get back everything that's actually went into the making of a block. Let's produce more windows. More windows, more mechanical parts. Don't think I need tech two of those plating anymore. Got plenty of MK1 plating and basic frames. Need loads of those, and I think that's enough. I'm pretty certain I need more than 5 mechanical parts. Electronics. Let's do a few more electronics. Okay, right. That's only going to be one level. So, one level using reinforced corner, reinforced, that's the door, light, wall with light, ordinary wall, window, and a ceiling. Yes, that's it. Fairly simple. Two. Corner in place. Now, what should I do? I think I'm gonna do... Oops, another one. Go window, door, window. Where's the window? 6. Window. Door. Window. And a corner again. So I'm slightly thirsty. God damn you. Tea. Alright, so I'm thirsty. Have some drink. One. That's taking me up to 84. Hydration, that's good. Back to build mode. Now. Put a light here. That's 4. Light, then a window. 6. Ordinary, which is 5. Door, I should think. Door. Ordinary with light? Nah, ordinary. Which is 5. Window. Do another light. The other side over there. So it's window, ordinary, it's 5. Probably won't let me place the block there, let's see. Oops, not that one, 2. Yeah, it is going to let me. Nutrition level. laser, magic laser. Yes. It's okay. Right, so I think I'm gonna clear that actually. That terrain. I need to move the beacon. Actually, we'll need to move the beacon. In fact, is that in the way? Damn it, this is badly designed. fiddlesticks. Okay, that's the end of part 2. Part 3 and the final part is in the next video.